for knowledge, you should listen when I speak. I was probably the hardest kid in the class to teach. Come get on my level, come get on my level. From a young and true, I've been a different kind of rebel. Coming for it all, I'd be a fool if I just settle. The spirit guided me, won't see me dancing with the devil. Cause I...
Great night to be a spectator. Perfect weather here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And if things go in their favour, they will rubber stamp their status in this division for next season. It's Arsenal versus United.
Well, 3 points today, and they'll be safe from the drop, but they'll need to be at their very best. This could be a very tense 90 minutes.
Damn, now I can't see shit, so...
Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Art, wait. That wasn't art. No, I screenshot.
Well, they no longer have the ball. Chance here! Goal! What a massive goal!
Yeah, now it's fixed.
Perhaps the one that will keep them up!
Well, it certainly is an important goal, but they have to keep switched on here.
And back underway. 1-0 it is. A fine use of the ball. Orozco. Taking care of business defensively here. And space here on the flank. It might be. It's still alive. And a time for calm on the ball. Porter. Spot on with that tackle. Oh no. In the right place to cut out the pass. And it might be. Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't hit it cleanly enough.
United come away with it. Oh no. Crossing possibilities. Cross played over, but no one can latch onto the ball. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And nearly the ideal ball, but a good piece of defending. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. But quick thinking defensively. Now that pass easy on the eye. Just couldn't capitalise there. Cleared away over the byline, and a corner kick to come. And over comes the corner. Still possibilities. Well, that's the end of that for now. A good and fair challenge. Oh no. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Orozco. Well, no stopping it. Oh no. Well, great read there to intercept. Strong but fair tackle. Really good interception. Oh no, just not looking confident in possession. Can she score? And blocked for now. Well read to ease the pressure. And the ruling is offside here. Porter. Arsenal push it forward with options available. Here's Davidson. That's a lovely ball. And the cross is very much on. Sloppy in possession from Arsenal. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The second half underway, United with the advantage, but no room for complacency. Jagielka. Cross blocked. And breaking at pace with menace. It was an excellent example of how to break at pace.
Well, that's counter-attacking football at its best. They switch on so quickly when they win the ball back. It deserved a goal.
It was going for it. But
plenty of options. Cross-fired over. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Dennis. And the ball with Bell. And crossing towards the far post.
Nice.
Oh, and it goes! A colossal goal and a fight for survival. It's hard to see them getting relegated from here.
Well, that's the cushion they've been looking for, but they can't switch off just yet. Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
That's not a bad ball. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Good strength to keep the ball. Bell. Here's Jagielka. United might be able to cash in. And let's give credit to the defending. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. A looking confident with the ball at his feet.
Nice.
United have it once again. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Here's Jagielka. Couldn't hang on to it. And it's Dennis. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Well, possession ceded. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, couldn't keep it. Might be able to set up the chance. Still not clear. Well, they survived the attack. 20 minutes to go. Fluency of movement, but just like that, possession changes hands. Christie running with the ball confidently. It's opening up for them. Cross towards that far post. The clearance wasn't decisive. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, let's see if something comes of this. And he could catch it. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick.
What should I
well,
do?
Some might say he's been fortunate to avoid being shown the card.
Well, I like that from the referee.
I can't say. I don't
just
know
because it's a penalty
it
doesn't mean it's a yellow card. I think he's got it right.
A goal! Calmly taken spot kick.
I got distracted.
Let's take another look. He deceives the goalkeeper really well here by getting to dive one way before placing it into the opposite side. A really good penalty.
Well, the action underway again.
My mouth.
And that goal for Arsenal certainly puts a different complexion on the game. And the emphasis is on creativity. Bell. Really good block. Well, as we approach full time, we have to say playing away from home has been a problem for them. Can they see it out? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, for much of this match, they've controlled the tempo of the game and deserved their lead. But this is going to be a frantic finale. They just need to defend their box really well here.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, a smart save, and that keeps them in with a chance.
Well, there's still a bit of time left. Can this inspire them to go and get the equaliser?
They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Oh, he saved it well. And clears the danger.
Easy save.
Well, as it stands, Stuart, they're just minutes away from preserving their status in this division.
Well, it's certainly been a difficult season for them, but if they survive, all will be forgotten. They just need to concentrate now.
A lovely attempt and a really fine piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision. Easy save in the end.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute.
Yeah.
This could finish it, and the ball is loose.
Yeah.
And a goal it is, but in all honesty, the keeper should have done much. The referee says that is all for today. You'll take a win anytime, but it's especially sweet.